Today we are on the set of Strip That Down, which is my first ever music video.
You know I've been taking some time and I've been keeping to myself. I had my eyes upon the prize, ain't watching anybody else.
At the moment in the video, there's just loads of me looking around and I'm singing to someone who's not there on camera. Or it's kind of me talking to myself a little bit sometimes. It's a bit insane actually, maybe I am a little bit insane, who knows.
That's not me. I'm not changing the way that I used to be. I just want to have fun and get rowdy.
So maybe this is just almost like beauty shots. You're just standing and we're just going to push in through the window.
That was actually quite nice. That effect was wicked.
Really, really well done, yeah. Great.
You know I love it when the music's loud, but come on, strip that down for me. Baby. Now there's a lot of people in the crowd, but only you can dance with me. So put your
There's a bit of dancing later on, so we've got some dancers who are much better at dancing than I am. Although I have been practicing dancing, which has been fun.
I'm saying behind the scenes. Yeah, that way, behind the scenes way. UK live in London. Strip it down, eat some Quavo, you know how we getting round and round. Skirt!
She gon' strip it down for a thug, yeah.
Strip it down.
Word around town, she got the buzz, yeah. 5 shots in, she in love now.
I'm so glad that Quavo's come on. He's my first ever feature that I've ever had on a song before.
Behind the scenes, you would think it was a dream. The way I hook shot like Kareem. Hook!
Anything goes down with the honcho.
We had an argument on set about who was the biggest Batman fan, and I actually think that he beat me.
What do you get?
I got a Batman tag. Come on, man.
I mean, what can I say about that? The light.
Hands on my body and swing that round for me, baby. You know I love it when the music's loud, but come and strip that down for me. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Ladies and gents, Quavo's rap, Liam, let's go!